woman please, as I pass her here I see that the gun is in quite a sorry way. I will see what I can do, let I start a job at 2, then at 3 o'clock I come collect my pay. I could try to mend the gate at a most attractive rate, I's mechanical and clever with my brain. All I ask is when I'm done for my Friday evening fun, master buys for me a can of tea or wine. Let I mow, let I rake with a half an hour's break for a sandwich and some coffee in a cup. At the dying of the sun, all the labor will be done. All fix up, all fix up, all fix up. I can fix your lawn up nice, you can even name your price. Let I make it like a flat and green and short. You can pay me my expense by the rent or by the cents, but I'd rather have you pay me by the court. May I go down on my knees, may I ask a favor please, maybe master likes to pay my wages first. For my trade I cannot fly when my throat is very dry, let I first go get some medicine for my thirst. Let I mow, let I rake with a half an hour's break for a sandwich and some coffee in a cup. At the dying of the sun, all the labor will be done. All fix up, all fix up, all fix up. Reference you need, I can get you one with speed. If you want to know my background, then you shall. I just come back from a rest as a free and gratis guest at the Rolling Streets, a one-star state hotel. And if that's not good enough, then I doesn't try to bluff. I got other references that you can try. There's old Plotius and there's Hippie and there's Sluffy and Hot Tippy. They can vouch that I's a very honest guy. Let I mow, let I rake with a half an hour's break for a sandwich and some coffee in a cup. At the dying of the sun, all the labor will be done. All fix up, all fix up, all fix up. Thank you, master, for the cash. Now I really got to dash. Mustn't think that is the job I'm trying to shirk. But I am a little bit sort of medically unfit, and the thing that I'm allergic to is work.